Did you know that Monster Kit from Undertale is probably one of the best ways of dealing with murder hobo players in Dungeons & Dragons? No, seriously. Imagine you have an NPC who's constantly following the party around, always interacting with them, and really looking up to them. They think the party is amazing, one of the best heroes in the world, and they constantly talk about how the party is going to defeat people. But at the end of the day, there's this bigger party out there that's much more dangerous, and they know that this party will defeat them. But then, they find out that the murder hobos was the party that they've been looking up to the whole time. In the very same way that the monster kid gets along with the main character until they realize they may be the actual danger, you can cause the players to start to reevaluate their emotions. Or they may just still kill everybody, in which case, why are you playing with this group?